by a new state of being. Come to my side and understand what you mean.
The top defensive team in the league, the New York Football Giants, faced up against the top offensive team in the league, the Buffalo Bills. The Giants succeeded in slowing the game down to their pace and led 20-19 with 2:16 remaining. Taking over at their own 10, the Bills made one last march upfield, reaching the Giants' 29-yard line with 8 seconds left. Unfortunately for them, the kick sailed wide right, and the Bills would never be closer to winning a Super Bowl.
Yeah. They don't have the timeout. They don't have any timeout. On to Houston.
Down 26-24 on their own 2-yard line at Mile High Stadium. 2:07 remaining and no timeouts. It looked like the Broncos were doomed to lose. On a 4th and 6, Denver quarterback scrambled for 7 yards. On another 4th down, passed the wide receiver for a gain of 44 yards. With 16 seconds left, Denver kicked a field goal for the win.
I like that, Denver. But...
Thank you. 38 gets a hand on this one. Right there, that's how you play D.
They had the right idea there, going for it, trying to put the ball in the end zone, but they couldn't convert.
It was the right time to know the guys there.
With about 5 minutes left, Denver quarterback drove the Broncos 80 yards for a touchdown with 1:55 to go. Then, after Kansas City's offense stumbled, Denver got the ball back with a minute 17 remaining. And 39 seconds later, Denver threw a 12-yard touchdown pass. Broncos hadn't scored a touchdown in the first 3 games.
Yeah. bring us more.
If I don't get this, I'm going to call in an automatic penalty. Okay.
Perfect.
Broncos against the reigning champs, the Green Bay Packers. On the Broncos' final drive, forced to scramble on 3rd and 6, the Denver quarterback left head first, farming off 2 defenders for the first down at the Green Bay 10. When he arose, pumping his fist.
One in the coverage to stop wind. Pumping
that line with wind, so this is where we begin. Something after benefit. Current uniform. Yes. Where's that one going? Yeah, a lot of them are like second quarter and all that.
Good hits, great coaching, everything's going on.